my name is Morten Wagner, and I'm heading the iDemoLab department in Delta. iDemoLab specializes in helping companies develop ideas and concepts for future high-tech smart products. So production of Internet of Things is a whole new way of thinking in product design, I think. So you have to go all the way around the product, like 360 degrees, not only in terms of stakeholders and users or materials, but actually materials in different platforms. So products will need to be produced not only in a factory to make the hardware part, but also the software engineers who probably have to learn something about cloud technologies, algorithms, deep learning, machine learning, and other things like that.
Coming from the Danish Design Centre, I'm really interested in exploring how design thinking and design tools can create value when we develop new products in terms of smart products or Internet of Things. There's this really interesting connection between a physical product and how it actually talks to its user. Developing new software, developing new services, you get really close to the user. And I think design has a value here. Design can look at the needs of the user, connecting that to what's possible with the technology. You know, in what we're developing here, it's interesting to look at how the technological field together with the design field can really strengthen user focus within these new products.